parte de molts anys de navegar, no? I de fer totes les regates que fèiem aquí a Palma, pues hi ha unes condicions bones pel nostre barco, el vent fluix.
It was a pretty tricky race. At the wind picked up for the start, and yeah, tight racing towards the first downwind mark, and after that it started raining and some rain clouds and was shifting a lot, so really got really tricky. I think we picked the right shifts. I think we would be nice to win the race and have fun.